leading backbench critic of David Cameron, who accused the PM of fueling UKIP's rise, has dropped his call for a Tory leadership contest. Tory MP Andrew Bridgen has withdrawn a letter of no confidence in Mr. Cameron, saying he now supports the Prime Minister without reservation. He put his U-turn down to a dramatic change in Britain's fortunes. A leading backbench critic of David Cameron, who accused the PM of fueling UKIP's rise, has dropped his call for a Tory leadership contest. Tory MP Andrew Bridgen has withdrawn a letter of no confidence in Mr. Cameron, saying he now supports the Prime Minister without reservation.